Also new at noon, the Richland County Sheriff's Department is investigating a shooting that left two men dead. Tyquan McClinton is now behind bars, accused in a double murder case that happened back in September of this year. McClinton conducted a drive-by shooting that killed two people attending a party, and officials arrested him this morning in Columbia without incident. He's being charged with possession of a weapon during a violent crime and two counts of murder.